Praise be to the Lord Jesus Christ. And today we celebrate the feast day for the conversion of St. Paul, January the 25th, 2013. Paul's conversion was a turning point in the history of the early church. There are three accounts of the incident in the Acts of the Apostles. 9:1-22, 22:3-16, 26:12-18. It was a cause for celebration that a persecutor became a follower of Christ and later a teacher of the nations. Praise be the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.